We flew in from Boston to Houston for a couple days. We're driving into downtown Houston around 1 p.m. for lunch, and we cannot wait to attend Game 5. Thank you so much, Christelle, for the tickets. Go Astros! How happy are you right now?
10 out of 10.
We're all full up, filled up, full up on Tex-Mex. Now we're going to have some beers pre-gaming. Then we're going to the World Series.
Woo!
That's all you got?
Yeah.
Louder.
Woo!
Improvement. I'm gonna catch something.
It's me.
I've already got my catch. Oh, we didn't plan that. It just turned out that good. Oh. Oh yeah. This is the last one.
Yes.
Well, we just had a bunch of good beers.
The best beers, all bourbon barrel aged.
Don't do like the finger thing. That's so not what beer people do. Anyways, now we're headed to the game. I'm gonna catch some BP home runs. Kelly's going to put them in her purse.
I'm gonna catch some photos.
Oh, take some photos. So we'll show you those photos too. When I say Houston, you say Astros. Houston.
Astros.
Houston.
Astros.
Not much better.
Number 27, Jose Alvarado! craziest fucking game ever. It's amazing. Top of the bottom of the eighth. We're up 12-9. Oh God. We'll see. Just attended the best baseball game of all time. Ever. Astros win.
5 hours, all the emotions.
Oh my God.
But we won! Woohoo!
Go Stros!